Buenas tardes to you all.
Buenas tardes.
Yes. Okay, we slept a little bit late this morning because we were traveling a lot the last few days. We have the wedding and everything. Now we are back in Playa del Carmen and we're getting settled and adjusting to the time difference again. Today is going to be a relaxing day. We just went to the Starbucks to get some coffee and the kids some pink drink or whatever. And Didi is handling stuff with Bitcoin and a little bit stressing about it. Don't know what's happening or what, but just leaving now. So we are with the girls now here enjoying our view from our rooftop.
And Juna is hiding for the camera.
Okay, this is the story. Juna doesn't like to be on camera anymore, so every time the camera goes on, she's like, okay, but not for that. What's the planning for today, girls? Well, they want to wash Teddy
because he's dirty.
I want to wash Teddy.
Oh, Jessa wants to wash Teddy, and Juna wants to
blow dry him.
Blow dry him.
And we need to go grocery shopping.
Grocery shopping, big grocery shopping. And I think that's a little bit for today, but we will keep you updated. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, Teddy, okay. Come here.
He's still sleeping.
Look at him.
And of course, Dad is working.
Stressing.
Over Bitcoin.
My trade is a loss.
Oh.
A 2K loss. $10,000. I don't like to be in loss.
No.
I like to be in profit. Look, I'm stressing on this small screen.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I should be enjoying that view over there in the sea.
You should.
I don't even know why I'm stressing about $2. Because I lose it often, but I just hate.
Yeah.
But we just had a cool video. Look, we were on a video created by Ledger.
The first time I discovered Bitcoin was in 2013. And that's when I thought, this is the biggest evolution in technology that is going to create the biggest revolution of a monetary system ever before.
Groceries, done.
This is the last part of the video. We just came home from a party. Juno still doesn't want to be filmed because she drank too much. Julie needs to piss. She's going to piss in the palm tree. But that was all day in the Bitcoin family. We had a lot of fun, a lot of stress, a lot of trading. And now, off to bed. Hopefully, my wife is still awake. But yeah, let's see. Thanks for watching again. I'll see you tomorrow. Bam.